That's a lot of land grabs that we did. Alright, well, hello everyone, this is ZombieHunter867, and welcome back to Sonic Forces. So I decided that I don't want to have the headgear after all. And you might be wondering, wait, shouldn't today be Lucky Tails? Well, yes, but I kinda... I kind of forgot to go and get the,
The Phantom Ruby's signal has gotten much weaker.
This should effectively put a stop to the Doctor's greatest weapon.
The Sonics have made an opening for us! We can't just let that go to waste!
This is the moment we've been waiting for! Time to settle the score!
Now that the Phantom Ruby is out of the way, we can finally smash Eggman into an omelet!
Hey, don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs.
Rouge is right. The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get home safely, okay?
All right, fine. Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower.
Alright, we're gonna try this again. So what I was saying was that I forgot to get the Lucky Clovers and Lucky's Tail. So, I was gonna do a backtrack episode of showing all that, but then I was like, well, that's not entertaining. But having a progressive
to get our world.
Story,
don't stop, that's good. Don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge!
Yeah. I have a bad feeling about this. Alright, I have more boost. Yeah. Uh-oh. Last time I was here, I kinda had to deal with giant, creepy, infinite looking things.
We can capture Eggman. We win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
No!
We can capture Eggman. We win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
Yep.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right, chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
No, what the heck? Oh, we're going to be stuck here for a while, I guess.
Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right, chasing Eggman.
Capture Eggman. We win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right. Chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
All right. We're gonna try this again. There we go. I did it again. Okay, I got lucky. I have to be very careful. Ow. Thank goodness. I've been stuck at that for a while.
There's a big battle going on.
Yep. Alright.
Forces are on the move too. We can pull this off.
Can we?
Be careful! I'm detecting Eggman just up ahead.
Oh yeah, there he is. Nice. Nine retries. Ooh, that helmet.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this.
What is that?
Arr, arr. That, my spiky little predator, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing.
Buddy, don't! You'll be sucked in too!
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source.
Tisk, tisk. Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
They should have seen that coming. But hey.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double boost!
Alright. Well, with the power of the,
We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power. Not even Null Space.
Okay.
What's up, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
All right. So anyway, I was thinking that we're going to use the power of the prototype Ruby Gem or Phantom Ruby. To get out of there. Alright. Oh wait, oh no, of course they're gonna give us a song with lyrics. Where I'm gonna have to constantly top. Why?
Can keep the upper hand. We should have things under control soon.
That's good.
Hurry, Sonic.
All right. Come on. I'm literally thinking of nothing. So we're going to go around here. I'm too busy on the fact that I need to keep talking. What did you guys think of the Han Solo trailer? I'm kind of iffy on the movie myself. I'm not sure if it interests me enough to go and see. I mean, it's interesting with the new design for the Millennium Falcon. But like, I'm kind of more interested in the part of it that's about Lando. Alright, so here we are. because I'm curious about his role in all that. Alright, so just gonna spam the A button. Another Bane mask. A football jersey. Alright, Eggman, what do you have to say now?
Excuse me, boss?
It can't be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Ruby's null space!
Well, maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand, since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
Hey, Zombie takes offense to that because Zombie talks in the third person all the time. Alright, so... wow, they're on their last leg. Alright. So... maybe next episode will be the last one.
An hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean this Sonic, won't we?
Oh, probably not. Come on, if Sega brought this Sonic back for this game, then we'll see classic Sonic again. Come on.
Yes, if the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension. Thank you for everything, Sonic. I'll never forget what you did for us.
Wasn't he the past, Sonic? Come on.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got.
All right, this will be our last episode, I guess. I never thought it would be an 8-part series.
Me?
Why, yes, I did. I've been looking forward to finishing you and your annoying friends. I trust you're all ready for oblivion. If you're not, oh well.
What?
Who dares?
Target reconfirmed. Extermination mode initiated. Payback inevitable.
Omega, you've joined us? Awesome.
Is there no end to these annoying insects? I will burn your resistance to ashes, and you along with it.
Whoa, you gotta be kidding. That's just a special effect, right?
No, it's not. While we're under the Phantom Ruby's control, it's a part of our reality.
Unbelievable. What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Huh?
Whoa, it is. He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy. Hmm? Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe, if you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Alrighty, two things. Okay.
You made it so far.
Dang it.
We're so close.
This is truly world-shattering.
Alright, so basically, my two complaints. So, with this whole, sun thing, okay? Wouldn't that burn up Eggman too? And also,
you can get close enough to that sun, the prototype should...
Oh, we failed. Oops. But like... What did I do? Okay. Okay. Wouldn't the sun already be too close and cause everyone to burn up already? Like, physics. It's still a thing, right? But then again, we have blue hedgehogs that run at the speed of light. Well, not the speed of light, but... supersonic speed. Can Zombie have his checkpoint, please?
It's all up to the rookie now.
Oh no.
That's a minute. It's a desperate long shot. Please, come back in one piece.
Okay, I got the checkpoint. Okay. Ah, okay, so that's what you are about to see is the fastest sped up section of all the series. Zombie was stuck on this part alone for 11 minutes. It felt like an hour for him. Viewer discretion is advised. Last warning. We'll be right back. Oh my goodness.
You think you can stop the sun? Burn up like a moth drawn to a flame. It's over.
You're a real soldier now, rookie. You can do this.
Alright, I'm happy though. I have a lot of editing to do. Like, holy crud, guys. It just got really hard for Zombie. My goodness.
Come on, you can make it.
I better. Oh my goodness. That was like the hardest level I've ever played. Oh. How much time did that take? 30 minutes. Oh my goodness. We should be beating this today. I'm exhausted.
Make peace with your fate, because your lives are now over. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Buddy?
The sun! It's gone!
What? What just happened? Impossible! I thought all the prototypes were destroyed!
A costly oversight, Doctor. This is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
I guess we got a couple more. I'm exhausted.
That must have used up a ton of energy. Phantom Ruby should be weaker now. This is our only chance to defeat Infinite.
All ships.
Good.
Provide backup to Sonic and the others. Draw the enemy's attention and shield them from damage.
I'm sorry, I'm just really tired. Holy crud.
All hands, maintain altitude.
Like, I cut out a lot of stuff. You have no idea. I was doing that for half hour. I don't even know how.
Don't let them get near. Every second we get by for Sonic Cow.
Is closing fast. We're falling under attack.
Keep an eye on them. Don't let them get near. Every second we can buy for Sonic counts.
Oh boy. What?
Sonic, we've done all we can. Good luck out there.
You did plenty already. Leave the rest to us.
All right. Oh, like final battle now? That was so much easier. The final one. Let's do this.
A that little hedgehog. Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm in a class all my own. Time to put up or shut up, Infinite.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Why not, here dozes the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right?
Oh no, I messed it up. Okay. So this is going to be like Metal Sonic. There we go. I'm gonna repeat this for a while. Okay, I can do this. That's a thumbnail now.
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Are they making fun of video gamers? I don't appreciate that. The game. Okay, this one, okay.
Here goes, partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
Impossible. I cannot be defeated.
Wrong, loser. The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things you and your counterfeit cronies lack.
No, wait. I can still fight.
Huh? You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat you. Don't think this is over yet, you blue nuisance. My plan just went into overtime.
You know what? My pride ain't worth this. We'll just end it next week. Thank you all for watching. Rate the video on however you feel like rating it. Comment if you want. And I'll see you next week. I'm done.